Welcome back to the channel, everyone. Some more updates on the S13. Got most of the wiring all cleaned up. All put in. All I need there. Run up through the back. Just gotta clean it up a bit. Start putting all that back together. In a minute. Got the relay set up on the fuel pump. That all works now on the ignition. Just went up to Autobahn. Got a nice big stainless steel pipe for the front of the turbo there. Get that one off and get a new one on there. And I put some coolant back into it. This is a Turbo Smart 4-3. Nice big 4-inch bit of pipe. Race Works. $83 just for that piece of pipe. Got a sticker there. Got a couple of cleaner things, a bit of quick wax, a bit of tie shine, a couple of things. Could put them plastics back in after I give them a clean up. But yeah, I gotta cut that pipe down, I'd say. I have to cut that pipe down to fit in here. Start getting that one off, I think. The other one on. Got mozzies like crazy under my house. Got mozzie pillars in that lit. Stay tuned, like and subscribe. Cut this one down and put another one up soon. Show you what it all looks like.